Ich entscheide mich für die Batman-Variante. Yes.
Going as Batman is the sure bet.
Sehr erfolgsversprechend. Rathaus, so, da ist die Scheibe schon mal kaputt. Da ist der Wayne-Zug. Das ist sehr gut hier gerade. So, das ist ja kurz weg, so zack. Da ist er. Da bin ich. Da kommt der Batman.
Disconnected.
And has the public trust after taking down Falcone? Try not to throw it away by going overboard on Hill. Battering the mayor is not a good option, despite his more than checkered reputation.
I got it, Alfred. The city will thank me later if Hill tells me Penguin's plans.
Deborah, you incompetent! Dent's up in the polls. I need to crucify him in the debate or we can kiss re-election and your job goodbye. You'd better be back here in the next 15 minutes or I'm cutting your pay. Who's there? Deborah! Deborah! Was that you?
You know who I am. It's time we finally met.
Okay.
Batman? What are you doing here?
You know who Penguin is.
So I've heard of him. So what? I've got nothing to do with that lowlife. Do you hear me?
Patience isn't my strong suit, Mayor. Talk!
I'm talking! You're not listening!
I gave you everything I have on Wayne. I've held up my end of the bargain, and I expect you to do the same.
Wayne, there's the real problem. He's the one you should be after. Every fiber of his being built on lies. His status, his fortune. He should be held accountable.
What does Penguin want with Bruce Wayne?
The atrocities that occurred at the hands of his father. He only wants to expose the Waynes for the criminals that they are. Security! Pick up, goddammit! Security! Don't kill me! I've done nothing wrong!
I want the truth. And I'll break every bone in your body to get it.
You're insane. Just like they say. A madman in a mask. Penguin wants revenge for what happened to his mother. Thomas Wayne sent her to Arkham, along with who knows how many other. Nothing was wrong with any of them. Until Thomas locked them up.
Something this big couldn't have been hidden. There'd be records.
With enough money, you can make anything or anyone disappear.
Oh, that's true.
I didn't dare speak up. Whatever happened in the past, it's nothing compared to what's happening now. Penguin isn't the only child of Arkham. There are others whose families were destroyed by Wayne. They'll make Gotham pay for his sins. No. Please. Don't.
You can tell your story to the police. See what they think about it.
If I hadn't given Penguin what he wanted, he would have struck at the debate tonight. I didn't just do this for myself. I'm trying to protect Gotham. Finally, about damn time.
It's Batman! Shoot him! Come on, get the mayor out of here!
So man das nicht gesehen hätte.
I need to know what went on in Arkham Asylum.
Indeed. I'm just as frustrated as you are.
Hill seems to think he's safe, but Penguin's still out there.
Hmm. natürlich ärgerlich, ne? Da ist jetzt auch ein Bruce Wayne völlig durch den Wind. Hat Thomas Wayne das gemacht? Hat er die Eltern eingesperrt vom Pinguin? Man weiß es nicht. 90% Akku.
As per your request, Lieutenant Gordon has tripled security at the debate.
Thanks, Alfred.
But Gordon heard about Batman's surprise visit to the mayor. He was far from happy.
Thanks for the heads up.
It's a plan of the old Monarch Theater.
The auditorium where the debate's being held. I hacked into the image feeds from the security cameras at the auditorium.
Just to be safe.
Just to be safe.
Hills, details about your father. They must have been quite upsetting. I can't imagine how you must feel. To learn so much in so little time.
To hear their crimes detailed. First by Falcone, then by a snake like Hill. It makes me question myself.
You shouldn't, Bruce. You are your own man. And the city needs you, now more than ever.
Yeah.
I'll leave you to it then.
So, it's coming.
District Attorney Harvey Dent appears to be hitting some potholes on his path to the mayor's office. Despite the backing of billionaire Bruce Wayne, rumors persist that the candidate is having trouble paying his campaign staff and making ad buys. A Dent spokesperson said these rumors are nothing more than a smear tactic perpetuated by the incumbent Mayor Hill's campaign.
In other news, nobody goes to Gotham's dive bars expecting a quiet night out, but police say a brawl tonight at the Stack Deck Bar in Otisburg was the rowdiest one in recent memory. Reports say multiple arrests were made, with all the suspects taken into custody while unconscious. Police are seeking an unidentified man and woman who were seen in conversation with the assailants shortly before the fight.
Gotham District Attorney Harvey Dent appears to be hitting some potholes on his path to the mayor's office. Rumors persist that the candidate is having trouble paying his campaign staff and making ad buys. A Dent spokesperson said these rumors are nothing more than a smear tactic perpetuated by the incumbent Mayor Hill's campaign.
In other news, nobody goes to Gotham's dive bars expecting a quiet night out, but police say a brawl tonight at the Stack Deck Bar in Otisburg was the rowdiest
one. So.
Wait a minute. The images on these cameras haven't changed. Something's wrong.
Penguin's men may have commandeered the cameras on their end. We could just be looking at
what they want us to see. Warn Gordon that he may have visitors. I have to get down there. Now.
Auch ein Batman kann zerstört sein, Leute. Bruce Wayne ist im Zwiespalt.
Harvey needs to get out of there.
You called. I needed to talk to you, actually. Something's come up. Something that's, well, it's not exactly pleasant.
What? Why? What happened? Are you all right?
Me? Oh, yeah, I'm
fine. Oh, you mean because of this Penguin threat? They have me in some back room until the debate begins.
For my own protection, they said. A little bit of a kill, if you ask me. Look.
Bruce, I didn't want to do this over the phone, but
my advisors are telling me that I need to distance myself from you. Until all this mess with your family blows over. They're afraid it's not a very good optic.
I get it. It's the smart move, but let's talk about that later.
I'm glad you see it that way.
What with the allegations in the press and now this mess with Falcone, you're
a liability.
but here's the thing, Bruce.
Without your money,
I am dead in the water. I know this is a delicate topic, but I need you to keep me afloat.
I may have to trash you in public, but you and me, we'll know the truth about our friendship.
You've got some nerve, Harvey. Either we're a team or we're not.
Oh, of course we're a team, Bruce. Of course we are. Just...
not in front of the press.
Listen, I hate to push you, but
I need to know. Can I count on your money, Bruce?
Whatever it takes to save Gotham.
I'll always support you, Harvey.
Oh, thank you, Bruce. Thank you. You don't know how much this means to me. To Gotham. I'm sorry, Bruce. The makeup person is here. I guess she needs to put on my face.
I hope you can still watch the debate somewhere. No matter what I have to say tonight, remember.
You are always my friend.
So, eigentliche Thema. Harvey, du bist in Gefahr. Haben wir jetzt ganz krass gelassen.
Yeah, all quiet so far.
I've got a feeling that's about to change.
Just so we're clear, you and me, we're on shaky ground.
Jim, listen.
No, listen to me. The excessive violence, it can't go on. Most of the GCPD already think you're a monster. Don't prove them right.
I'm sorry for putting you in a difficult spot, Jim. I value our working relationship.
So do I, Batman. That's why I need you to rein it in.
We have bigger things to worry about right now. Your security has been compromised.
I've got patrols on every door.
You better check on them.
I'd keep that holstered if I were you.
What's she doing here? She was part of that robbery at the mayor's office.
Really? You're gonna drag out that dead horse?
I think she's mending her ways.
Oh, he's right, Lieutenant. I don't do the bad things anymore. Unless it's on request.
Well, this better not come back to bite me. Alpha Patrol, come in.
That, incident in the bar. Dead is its own kind of cage. I can't stand being in it. Not that I needed your help or anything, but you had my back. I thought I'd repay the favor. You know, like you scratch my back. I cut some people up.
You don't owe me anything. Those scum had it coming.
And they say chivalry is dead.
None of my men on the ground are responding.
Enough waiting. We're going in.
Alpha, do you read?
Now aren't you glad I'm here?
Well, you have a better shot than my SWAT team of getting in there quietly.
We are seriously underfunded at the GCPD.
Sounds like a vote for Dent, Lieutenant.
Ja, wählt den Dent, der macht das anders. Noch ist er nicht Two-Face.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our live debate for the next mayor of Gotham City. This is an important debate for these two candidates. Incumbent Mayor Hamilton Hills and the challenger Gotham District Attorney.
Da sind sie. Weiter war GmbH, um die Zukunft des Hauses zu entscheiden. Eine Stadt, in den letzten Jahren eine Reihe von Schwierigkeiten durchstehen musste. Frei herum, Leute. Headshot. So, da kommt die Drohne. Nein, alle tot.
At least we know why they weren't responding.
Gordon, we found one of your patrols. They've been terminated.
Sorry, ladies and gents. As you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program. First order of business. Firing the moderator!
hate to be a downer, but these hostages, I don't like their chances.
They just didn't have a head for the issues.
If we're quick and decisive, no one else has to die.
If you say so. But Penguin's playing for keeps.
Fanatics always do.
Fanáticas son los demás.
You'll do. Get out here. Keep it quiet back there.
These guys are armed to the teeth.
We need a new moderator.
Come on, you.
You there. Yes. You. Thank you for volunteering.
Please. No.
Go on, then. Introduce the candidates. Stage fright, huh? All right, I'll get you started. But this is your show.
Three hostiles. Gotta take them out quietly.
Okay. Tiene mit den Kameraständer? Boyaka. Okay. Huh? So, dann nehmen wir das Stativ und hauen den das hier drüber. Nice. Ich hoffe, wir sterben nicht. Und der Tisch. Ah, den nehmen wir beim Tisch, so. Wie funktioniert das? Ah, es könnte gehen. Bam.
Maybe next time.
Nice move.
Keep your heads down. Make for the police line.
And now, a word from our sponsor.
My downtrodden brothers and sisters of Gotham, you have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham. We are here to end the masquerade and expose the corruption that ruined your city. For too long, men like your esteemed mayor have profited from the pain of innocence.
Did you ever meet the guy on the screen?
Nope. Smart to let someone else do your dirty work.
Look into the hearts of these spineless creatures. Chosen to
go on, love. You know what to do.
Ah! Candidates, take off your masks.
Jetzt geht's los.
Show them your true self. Tell them what you really think about the city you pretend to love.
Everybody in Gotham saw that moderator get shot on live TV. What's going on in there?
First off, we should incinerate the pool.
Ah, jetzt herum, okay.
We're out of time, Batman. The brass is going nuts with those two drunks on stage.
tape!
Subject 9.
Dad.
I thought your father was dead.
Subject 9. Esther Cobblepot. You've been declared criminally insane and committed to Arkham indefinitely as a ward of the state.
Please, I'll sell you the land. Please don't do this.
You had your chance. You should have made the deal we offered you. Give her the drug.
Thomas, we're friends. We'll both play together.
You were warned, Esther. You know I always get what I want. Commence the procedure. Give her a dose she won't come back from.
Now you know. Now you will see.
Certainly know how to make an entrance.
Go!
Why don't you get the crap out of here?
Schlag ihn.
I took out Thomas Wayne. That was all him. He didn't know when to stop. I had him killed because of it.
Get my mom back, my poor old mum. So this is for her.
He won't let you kill anyone else.
Wait, your turn, Dent.
Nein, nicht schon wieder. Oh, da habe ich zu wenig reagiert, zu langsam. Also er weiß was. Er hat Thomas Wayne getötet. Der Präsi. Sagt der Präsi, der Bürgermeister war.
Thomas Wayne, that was all him. He didn't know when to stop. I had him killed because of it.
Bring back my poor old mum. So this is for her.
He won't let you kill anyone else.
Wait your turn, Dent.
Oh my God. Schön runterschlucken.
Where's your mate, Bruce Wayne? Your biggest supporter, and he didn't even turn up. Batman! The revolution's already started. It's too late to join.
Let Dent go.
And what if I don't?
I'll crush every bone in your body.
I knew you'd say something like that.
No! Pues muy bien.
Over here now.
Die Geburtsstunde von Two-Face, meine Lieben.
City Hall is in chaos after Mayor Hamilton Hill was confirmed dead.
While several members of the Children of Arkham have been arrested, the Penguin is still at large.
So, zu stehen, oder? Dass er weiterhin auf Fuß ist. Er hat unsere Dings getötet. Was ist da los, Junge? Ich muss das Selina retten. Bin gespannt, wie es weitergeht.